morning, guys. How many of you are happy that I'm back again? Happy Children's Day. Ding, 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 ding. Sometimes these kind of funny things we have to do while we are child, because at that moment we are pure at heart. We don't know anything in this world. Of course, we are living in a pure world rather than living this polluted world. I'm thinking, how would it be if I go back to that kind of world? Today, as I said to you yesterday, that I planned for a chit chat kind of video. Today, I would love to address this premature gray hair kind of thing. So, without any further ado, let's get started. As we start into the video, this premature gray hair occurs just because of the heredity problem or lack of your diet, like improper food and improper timings and junk food. All of these things may be the reasons for your premature gray hair. But this is a common problem that's been occurring in most of the young generations, which shouldn't, which make people to shy a lot, of course. One thing that you have to do perfectly and properly is that oil your hair at least weekly once for 3 to 4 months continuously. I can assure you that you can see the big drastic change. And take a cup of coconut oil, heat it so that the oil becomes half cup of it, and I feel thirsty if I continuously talk, right? So that's the reason I arranged this. So you drop some curry leaves, take 5 strips of curry leaves, drop in it, but don't heat it. After the heating completes, you drop these leaves into the oil, leave it for 2 hours, don't lid it, don't cover it with lid. Then the color of the oil changes. Keep that oil with you, store it in a glass bottle and use it for about 3 to 4 months, weekly once without forgetting, and you'll see a drastic change, no doubt about it. I'm very, very sure. So how many of you drink sabja or faluda water every day? It just helps you to get the glossy skin and lose your weight and many things. So I made it a habit and I include it in my daily routine. This is a glass of water that I'm drinking. It just contains some amount of faludas and some jaggery, normal water. So try to include it in your diet. It also helps to reduce your waste. Like, it also helps to reduce your unwanted fat and everything. Waste in the sense, unwanted fat. So oil your hair properly, eat proper food, consume nuts if possible. If you are a vegetarian, go for protein food. If you are non-vegetarian, eat well mutton, which I don't. So everything that you have to plan accordingly and do as for your convenience. Right now, I don't have any other solution. If I do, then I'll just get you let know about it. Bye-bye for now. Let me enjoy my water. It's super, super yummy.